Good news for boaters as we head into the holiday weekend. More sections of the New York Canal system have reopened after high water kept closed nearly half of the 524-mile waterway recently. Parts of the canal do still remain closed. Those areas are largely in the Rochester area that saw damaging floods last week.